In this video, I would like to show you how to fix the laggy video playback on your computer, especially if you have a low-end computer with minimum specification. So here's how to fix it. I have a 1080p video here. Let's see the properties. Yep, as you can see here, the properties or the resolution is full HD, 1080p. So when I play it on my laptop, it doesn't play so smooth. Did you notice that? Yes, it is laggy. So here is how to fix it. I'm playing this video using a game player. So right click and click reference, or just press F5 shortcut, and then choose the video tab. Then in the video output section, choose the output type as overlay mixer. And that's it. That should fix the laggy playback. Optionally, you can also choose to disable filter. Just click the filter menu there, choose disable filter tab, and then check this enable quick play mode. This will disable the internal codec used by game player, and alternatively you could use another codec such as K-Lite codec pack or XP codec pack. And when the installation started, just choose to enable the hardware acceleration. And now let's open the video again to see is it working? Is it better now? Okay, as you can see there, the video now is playing smoothly. Of course, you can also apply this trick using another video player such as VLC player. Just do the same tweak there, and that will be all. Thank you for watching.